Hello everyone, welcome to ProMind's AutoCAD Tip of the Week. This week we're going to cover a very useful trick to generate dynamic title blocks in ProMind and AutoCAD. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to create a layout using the grid module of ProMind. In this case, it's going to be in scale 250. I'm just going to click into OK, and I'm going to add the layout in the specific area where we want to generate the layout in this particular area. So this is the level 1175 of an underground mine. So once we have the layout, we can see that we have the title block that was previously configured in the grid module of ProMine. So we want to define different states for that specific layout. In order to do that, what we're going to do is we're going to go into the insert tab of AutoCAD, and within block definition we have the block editor command. So we click in block editor and we select the title block that we want to edit. And here it will display the block editor window. Within the block editor window, we're going to have something that is called visibility states. So in this particular example for title block, we have three states. Like when we have no state, we have under revision, and we have the approved. So if we want to add different elements depending on which state that plan is going to be. So we're going to add a new visibility state. I'm just going to call it new. I'm going to call it printed, for example. And I want to show all existing objects in the new state. I'm clicking to OK. OK. So I have the new states. So the first thing that I'm going to do is like I'm going to remove from that state the elements that I don't want to display. For example, this one. I just right click and in object visibility, I'm going to say hide for current state. Same for this one, but before doing that, I'm just going to make a copy of it to have the text here close to be modified. So I select the previous one, do object visibility, and I'm going to say hide for current state. So this one, I'm just going to edit it here. I'm just going to change to have a sign that says printed. So now we have the new state, where we know now that when there is no state, it doesn't show anything. When there is under revision, it will show the under revision sign. When it's being approved, it shows the approved sign. And when it's being printed, it shows printed. So you can have the different states of any plan. So once you have the different visibility states that you want, you can just close the block editor by saving the changes. So now that we are back in our layout, and if I click in my specific title block, I can select the state that I'm actually using. So for example, under revision, or I can choose the one that we just created, printed, and it will display the printed sign. So as you can see, this is very useful in engineering firms when you have different states for a particular plan, depending whether it has been reviewed or approved by an engineer. This is also helpful in operations, like mine operations, where you have this reviewing process very often. So this concludes this week's ProMind's AutoCAD Tip of the Week. If you have comments or suggestions, let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.